skull. Yeah. For those of you that wanna know what we're all about, it's like this, y'all. 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. Like, he doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. Feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, tax picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never conserve his status, but still even him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself. The picture connects, never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% gear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Ryu had the stupidest verse, this dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots. Stocks through the roof, I heard him fucking with S.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think it's a common known his name. People keep asking him, was it given that brother doesn't stand for an act? But no, he's living proof through the rock and the
he'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of rocket with juice.
Him and his crew, I know no round, is one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike, nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note, he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design, it's written in his